Nobody knows why the Red Star appeared in the sky, or why the human race is now nearly extinct. No one knows what happened to us, only that it did. The women were the first to go. They simply disappeared, vanishing into thin air, as if they don't belong in this world anymore. Some say they went to a better place, like the Red Star. But others are still here, lingering like spirits, unable to move on. Men had a different fate. They mutated, turning into horrible creatures filled with hunger and rage. They became a new kind of beast. And the world was now theirs. It was as if nature had turned its back on us and decided to start over. For us survivors, a colony was built to keep us protected from the world outside. But that didn't make things safer. The women were still disappearing. Now my sister is showing signs of changing. They say there's something in my blood that can save her. That can cure all of us.
It's time. It's better.
But there is no cure. There is no humanity left to save. I knew they'd send men after me, but my sister was gone, and she killed that man so I could be free. Free from this world, and all the men in it. I will make it to the Red Star, where I should be.
Nowhere to go. Run! Get in the truck!
Got you.
What are you doing?
Looking.
What? Bring shit out of here to see.
That's the idea. Can't find what you can see.
We're good out here.
I'm not going in there.
Well, you're not going out there. I chased him once. I'll just shoot you next time, okay?
Let's go. Want some water?
It's safe in here.
Here we go. So, Ryan?
Yeah, you're the one I've been trying to get away from.
Others would have found you.
You're lucky it's me.
Why do I get a prize?
I'm not so different, you know.
Of course you're different, you man.
You hungry?
Three weeks. 100 miles out.
That's longer than anybody else made it. It's a lifetime out here.
So how come I'm not dead yet?
Is that what you want?
You drugged me.
You would have run away while I was asleep, get yourself killed.
Or killed you.
Just be grateful. You don't know what you missed last night.
Why would I drink that?
Because your mouth feels like a cotton ball, and you're beginning to trust me.
Looks like he took a spill, huh?
What the fuck?
Put in a spinal tracer last night. You can't run. Your nurse will lock up as soon as you get too far away from me.
Nobody knows you found me. You just let me go. Say you never saw me.
It's not gonna work like that.
You done?
I doubt it. Oh. Oh. Is that a person?
Used to be. And you think I'm the threat?
Different ideas of what that is. I can't stop them from turning, no matter what they think. They don't know. Their science is just guessing.
They thought you could save your sister.
I didn't.
They think you could save us.
I won't. I was with her. I was holding her hand, and then I wasn't. I saw her, and then I didn't. She told me to meet her at the Red Star.
Are you sure you saw her? You know your mind can play tricks on you, make you see what you want to see.
Yeah, I can also tell you to do the right thing, asshole.
The place you're looking for? Under the Red Star? Well, it doesn't exist. It's just a song to make people feel good.
Words from men. Fuck you, I'm breathing. Oh, what? I get under your skin?
Stay in the truck.
Ramson.
Look at here.
You're on the wrong trail, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, looks like you're following my tracks. Trail's cold anyway. I'm headed back to the crossroads. See if I can pick it up.
The weather's fucked up these days, huh? Isn't it, Lord?
Here you are. Here I am. I was looking for you, actually. Everyone went up north looking for that girl.
thinking she could only survive in the outliers. But I didn't see you, so I thought maybe you knew something different. I went south. Bingo.
No. I just took a flyer. No. Bad instincts, that's all.
No, you don't have bad instincts, man. No. I like you for that. I love you for that, actually.
Well, feeling is mutual, you know that.
What feeling is that?
A sarcastic one.
What do you know?
What I know. Here we are.
Here we are.
Son of a bitch.
The fuck, Lord?
Wait up.
What's going on, man?
Hey, Cole! Come here.
Lord,
I'm gonna ask you something.
Yeah, well, why doesn't he get out himself?
He's having a good day.
It's Lord, man. Come on.
Hello, Lord.
It's Laird. Like a cake.
He's got throat issues.
Really?
Yeah, we know you've got the girl. Come on, take a seat. Let's talk about it. Let's find a solution.
Huh? Like friends.
Friends.
About him? Your buddy of yours?
Listen, we kill him, he dies. We let him live, he will turn. He will suffer. Everything him and then we'll go away. We will never find the Red Star.
I thought you said there was no Red Star.
Come on, get some rest. I know a place.
Welcome.
Don't look at me. Not everyone believes in the Red Star, that it's a better place, or that men can even go there at all. They don't think the star means anything, because in this world, nothing does.
Why don't we just drive there?
Because I don't want to get shot.
Truck ain't going nowhere.
I could give less a fuck about the truck. You know, it really pisses me off after rely on you. Hey, you hear me? Do you hear me?
Attack when scared or hungry. We're safer here. They don't go in the water.
So is it safer? This is nice. How'd you find this place? Sure it's safe?
Not everything's dead out here.
And are you from the colony?
Before.
Why don't they live there now?
Not everyone's meant to be with other people.
So they chose to live out here and take their chances on their own?
Suppose.
They chose that.
That's what I said.
They had a choice. We've been lied to our entire lives. We can survive out here.
They can. You? I give you about 3 weeks.
It's been 3 weeks.
Guess you do then, aren't you? Elsie?
One more move and I'll shoot.
Is that you?
Uncle Cole? God damn it, it is you! Oh, God, where the heck you been?
Oh, look at you, all grown like weed.
Yes, it happens.
Daddy said you dad.
Yeah, well, your daddy says a lot of stuff, doesn't he? Elsie? This is Laura. Okay, you're gonna have plenty of time to get to know her, all right? How's your old man?
Still old. Come on, let's say hi.
I thought you'd be dead or eaten by now. Like my dog.
Well, you had a dumbass dog, Hank.
Nice work, little brother.
Laura, it's Hank. They'll be hosting us for a bit, right?
Well, shit, yeah, man. You know there's a room in there with your name on it.
Elsie.
So your new little friend in here inside.
My new friend.
Go ahead. Just get settled in. Be safe here.
Well, fucking all right then. This is it? So this is their better place.
Feel free to sit, stand, sleep, do whatever. You hungry? Dinner will be in an hour.
Somehow they're living the way life used to be. In a place they shouldn't be. In a home.
You can take a bath and shit. I'll leave you alone.
A little close to home, don't you think?
Yeah, well, they're getting closer in. She's getting more aggressive. It's like they finally figured out they belong here and we don't.
Yeah, well, maybe they got a point.
Ain't got no fucking point.
They don't make points. They're animals now. I feed them, they eat. That's it.
And they go away happy. If they don't, step back.
Got it working.
Drains a Jenny, but it works like a fucker. Keeps them out.
Well, keeps you in. Looks like you got your own colony now, Hank.
You want some?
No.
Are you sure?
Good eats.
Skunk?
Got a rabbit.
Stop it.
Where's a squirrel?
Stop it.
We got chicken.
Stop. Hey.
Fucking with you, man. Elsie's making dinner.
You don't need to lock the door. Lock don't work nohow. You look tense. Had a long day?
Had a long life.
You don't look so old.
That's not what I meant.
I'm really glad you're here. We never get any company around here. Daddy means well. Tries to satisfy my needs. But he's limited.
You know they got a market now? Ever since the raids stopped, all the illegals and the outlaws came out of hiding. Trade shit back and forth in a parking lot about 30 miles from here. Shit they don't need. Shit they already got. And they scamper back in their little holes. Just happy to kind of remember what life used to be like.
Shit. I'll take it you don't go?
Fuck no. That once. Elsie's idea. Big mistake. Only good people do is remind you they're no good in the first place. Fuck them.
If I can see it, I can kill it.
It won't do nothing. Just wants us to know it's here.
I think it's because you're here.
He wants to see you.
That's about right. That is nature telling us to fuck off. Where you fucking been, man?
How do you like your food, Uncle Cole?
Oh, it's great. Thank you, Ducky.
Yeah, touched it.
Yeah, well, I just only gained used to such good cooking.
Daddy says I cook just like Mama did.
Yeah.
That I'm her spitting image.
There you are.
I don't see it.
Oh, he's right.
He was just a baby when the air turned. I don't remember her mama.
Mama didn't go like the rest. That and natural causes. Head split open like a watermelon. I think she's in a good place, though. You remember your mama?
My father. We lived by a beach. I remember that.
Did you see your daddy turn? It's crazy how men change. Like one day they're normal, then suddenly they just want to eat human flesh.
Come on, Elsie, please.
It's just science, Daddy.
I'm eating.
You won't go like that, though.
Hell no. Radical self-reliance.
Radical self-reliance.
Self-determination.
Well, I'll determine to be outside.
Thank you, Elsie. Eighteen years
he'd been a slave to the colonies. That's as long as I've been against him. Now suddenly, he's helping you escape from it. He ain't been here in what? How long else? Six years?
And what the fuck you looking at me for?
You're spunky.
You want to know why he's helping me?
Yeah.
I don't know. You want to know why I left? There's a question I can answer. You know, they tell all these stories back at the colony about the first runaways. They call themselves pioneers. We were told they died out here. We were told everyone dies out here, but look at you two. You're here. I'm here. Fuck. They lied to us.
Mm-hmm.
These pioneers, they told us they would send us a sign when it was safe and we would all come to be free where we should be, just like that song says. A few months after they go, that star in the sky turned red, like a lighthouse. God, we heard about, but ain't seen nothing like it. And that is where we go when we go. Dead and alive. That's where we all go. That's where I'm going. I'm a pioneer.
That beer ain't drinking itself, Cole.
Elsie made that.
You haven't told her.
I was there to tell her that her mama ain't up in heaven looking down on us. That she's stuck here, cursed like the rest of us. Not allowed the dignity of a dying day, is that what I should tell her?
That Maria never want to change.
How much do you see her?
Not enough.
I don't know what's worse. Wondering where we go or knowing exactly.
I feed them. I don't know why they don't eat it.
Possum. Why don't you tell me what you gotta tell me?
Doesn't matter.
Does to me?
How do you know? I haven't decided yet.
Well, because we're brothers, Cole. That still means something to me.
Animals are brothers. They don't seem to care.
Well, we're not animals.
It doesn't matter. We had our second chance. We're no better than the first go-around.
We are what we are.
It's what we become, we don't know. Or worse, maybe we do.
Else.
Yeah, Daddy?
One more, if you please.
That was nice, Ducky.
Thanks, Uncle Cole. Should I put on the makeup?
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea. Make it nice and red. Oh. Hang on, Els. I'm gonna come with you. You still think you need to live for something, Cole? Be a man. Do what you do. Ain't no judge no more.
Not Uncle Cole.
Not Uncle Cole.
Take your shirt off. I'm sorry about my family.
They ain't you.
They're a part of me.
Sorry.
Oh, I said sorry, asshole!
You okay? That's it. You're no longer being traced.
Show you something. Come on!
We have to hurry while Daddy's out checking the traps. Where's Cole?
He's out getting the truck. He'll be back soon, too. Come!
Don't mind the smell.
I collect them. They're parts. Things I find when I go walking, which Daddy don't love me to do, but I do anyway.
He has no idea how far I go, though. The things I see. The nest of those things.
They were all us once.
Well, they were all men, anyway.
Women, they're different. They just disappear. Well, some of them do. It's like some can't bring themselves to go.
See them in the forest sometimes. Watching, waiting.
Or when they're ready to go.
When I go, I hope I stay pretty.
No two are the same. They all change and grow different as you and I are in DNA. They are in whatever they call it for.
DNA.
The same thing. Okay. You know, some of them even look like us. They ain't all monsters. Some are even nice. They all gotta eat, though. You don't like it?
No. No, I don't.
Wait. I'll be right back.
Elsie, please don't.
No, stay. Stay. Admiral gave it to me to keep. I can't bring myself to use it though.
Use it for what?
It's a sign. It's a sign of the flock, like hens. You said it last night. The pioneers, you said it. It's how they find people. It's a sign. It's for people like us. People who need it. It's a ticket in. You're not gonna get me in trouble, are you?
Why would I do that?
Saying things I shouldn't?
This flock. These hens. You mean women? Are they real?
What did they say? They who? Elsie. Who are they?
Me?
Okay, look, who gave this to you? Who's your friend? Is this real? Is this a sign? They don't talk about it because it's dangerous. They never know who's asking. So this is how they talk. This is how they find people. If you're going, take me with you. Coming, Daddy!
Elsie! What are you doing? I thought you were gonna shooting guns.
I didn't do that.
Oh, what were you doing in there?
Showing her some things.
What things? Your little collection?
I thought I told you to get rid of that, Elsie.
Leave it alone.
You're gonna leave it alone, Elsie. Hey, Elsie, come on, what I'm talking about. Hey, Elsie, goddamn. Hey, what the hell is wrong with you?
I know where I'm going.
I know.
Sorry, I thought that I could.
I can't. Sure you can, Elsie. I did it. Shit, you lived out here. You could do it more than I could.
Who's gonna love him when he's gone, huh? He's my daddy. He's the only... He's the only...
Look at me. Look at me. We don't need him.
You stay here. He'll help.
No, Elsie, this is...
He'll come. My friend, he'll come. He'll help.
What? I can't.
Yes.
Thank you. And she was gone. She could never leave. She could only dream of it. Call it the devil, you know. She can't see life without her man. She can't see what a man can be.
Where you been, Elsa?
Daddy, we need to talk. Say something. Say anything, please, Daddy, say something. You don't say anything!
What the fuck is there to say?
Our baby died, Daddy.
We buried it.
You buried it. I kept it. And you pretended like nothing ever happened. Say something! Just say anything, Daddy! Just say something! Just say...
Hank!
I...
Elsie, go get your gun.
Yes, Daddy.
So they're here. They were here. Women. Been fucking men since the beginning of time. Nights and your time, we are still fucking men. And we deserve it. You know, men fuck women too, no matter what time it is. Shit's not gonna last. Where they headed? Huh? Where could they be?
Safe. You're on my ground.
Where is she?
She's fine. Wet. Probably getting cold. She knows that I can't go to her, and she's not going to come to you. But she followed us here. Does she know? Do you know? We don't kill our own kind. Don't know if you know that yet. You understand I'm trying to protect her.
You might protect her.
Because she is destined for something more and she is in the wrong place. Unlike you.
Your body will heal a lot faster than you think. Your body will become much more resilient the more you turn. You almost killed me.
And I'm thankful that I didn't. It's been a real challenge for me. She's waiting. For you.
Get in the water.
You should have run, Laura.
Oh, what, do you think I can survive out here alone? You said yourself I wouldn't last. That still pisses me off.
I can't get into it.
Pussy.
I can't. He won't hurt you. Neither will I.
Got a fire. Sun is going down.
this feast, we give thanks. Amen.
The hell was that? The religious thing?
She doesn't get how to be grateful.
Yeah, I know how to be fucking grateful. But you're not eating me.
Maybe you have something to give thanks to now.
How long have you been like this?
That's a story for another time.
I wasn't talking to you. You owe me that.
Do I?
Do I owe you anything? I don't know how long. I've been feeling it more, the urge. Maybe the air has finally gotten to me.
It's not the air. It's our nature. We've become the animals that the world's meant us to be.
How come you ain't so far gone? You're like halfway.
He said he doesn't want to talk about it.
Don't be a dick. It's got a name. What's your name?
Abner.
Abner.
I passed him about a mile back. He's nesting. Getting ready.
For what?
For nothing.
For what?
Maybe she should see it.
She doesn't need to see that.
Maybe she should see it so she could be grateful. He's found his final resting place. This is how it ends. That's usually where I sleep. You'll be all right. Been away for a while. From your people.
They're not my people. They're people.
Seeing your future really affected you.
How could it not?
You're so tired.
Don't have to apologize.
I just thought that I haven't been around many people and... I'll leave you be.
You were helping Elsie. Now me. Why?
Do you feel safe with him?
With Cole. Yeah.
Has he been violent towards you?
No.
Has he been untoward towards you in any way?
Untoward?
Do you trust him?
Should I trust you? Taking things that don't belong to you.
You don't have to worry about that man anymore.
I'm not worried about that man.
He'll turn on you. All men do. We're of a different breed.
Then why trust you?
Because you want to. You trust him because you have to. Trust isn't the choice you think it is, Laura. It's an instinct.
We can control our instincts.
Can we? I've been like this since the beginning. The flock tried to help me. They slowed it, but they couldn't control it. My instincts betrayed me and them. They all went into hiding because of me. The others. Man. Because we do what we always do. Whether we mean to do it or not. Women carry the torch of life, and men just let it burn.
So you're helping the flock? So they'll trust you, forgive you, so they'll cure you?
There's no forgiveness. No cure.
Yeah, well, there's no flock either. So they say.
To the seas where you should be, they will appear.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You stay here.
Couldn't just let us stay out?
Us? Wow. You're a team now. And you want out. Oh, there's no out. We're all that's left.
Where's your pants?
Fucking pain in the pizza.
Just got to breathe. Beat your arm? Let you do it, man. She's not yours. She's ours.
She ain't no one's.
Stubbing my dick.
Where's the dumbass?
Lord is dead.
Sorry.
She was going to cure us. Now you want her to cure you. I get it. It was very easy to find you. Almost like you wanted to be found. Everyone knows about your secret family. But it's okay. We'll let it fly.
Until now?
Your brother, I like him. And the girl, she says hi. Hey. I ain't got no dick, remember?
So you want revenge?
Oh, yeah. That I do. From every single one of those cocktease whores. And that bitch will lead me to them. Making her lead you there. You get there, take them down. Bye-bye, Flock. No more runaways, because they have nowhere to run to. And you come out like a king. Fucking genius. Really?
Yeah. What? You get tired of talking?
Yeah. Leave this alone.
Should I?
You're a crime against humanity.
Aren't we all?
Where is she?
She's right behind you.
You could have just shot him.
Did him pretty good.
You could have just shot him! Is that your plan? Is that it? Ah! Oh!
We found Hank and Elsie lying where they were killed, and a grave without them in it. Cole says it's the last of his family. The world was now done with them. We buried them all together. Hank and Maria, Elsie, and their son. And we left to find our better place. As if the world wanted us to. As if we knew what the world wants.
This is where Abner said?
If the flock exists, the world will bring us to them. Or it won't. That is out of our hands. All we can do is take what the world gives us. For we are part of it. And at its mercy. But we still fight that. Because that is what we are. Forever convinced we control our own fate. Never seeing it's not our own fate that matters.
Hey! Come here, my love. Away from him. No.
Go.
Hey, wait. Wait.
Do you seek help?
Yes.
Normally, we are notified of an arrival.
Oh, I didn't know the fucking protocol.
We'll not tolerate that kind of language.
Sorry. Sorry.
Who gave that to you?
A man named Abner.
I know Abner. Who's that man? Does he seek harm or help?
Help.
You want to believe so?
Yeah. I'm looking for my sister.
You're doubtful. You don't believe what you want to believe to be true. You don't trust me. Yet you want to trust me. You want to trust all of us. That's something you may never recover from. I will bring you to my flock. I will take you as my own.
And him?
He is an animal. Incompatible with our needs.
You saved my life.
I am saving your life. If you believe otherwise, stay with him.
Wait. Hey, wait! They're not gonna take you. I'm not gonna leave you here like this. I have to repay you. Sit down.
Why?
Shut up, Basil. She said it's a cure. I don't know if it'll work. But
if it does, it'll be in your blood. Maybe you could go back, maybe you could take it back to the colony. You'll have a chance. Everyone will have a chance.
And you don't think we deserve that chance?
Do we? This will either kill you or save you.
Well, there might not be a cure at all.
There has to be.
So they say. You trust them?
Do we trust anyone?
I trust you.
Time to go.